took me a long time to notice that, while looking at the scene depicted on the vase itself, an entirely different reality is revealed. The vase is cast with a very dark shadow on its right-hand side. Following the logic of the overall painting, this shadow should have appeared on all objects in it. Yet it belongs entirely to the realm of the vase and what is depicted on it.